Say for mama. High five. No, the other paw. Other paw. You're like, I'm just gonna give you a bowl. I'm just gonna give you a bowl. Yeah, my little pooka. Why you bite mama? Why you bite me? Why? Oh, you wrestling with mama? Hi, you little wrestling girl. I'm gonna get you. I got that belly. I got that belly. Yeah. I got that belly.
Boom, 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 boom. Mm-hmm. It's a boom, boom,
no.
Boom.
I love you. Ginger, I love you. I love you. You love mama? Come on, you love me? Hey, come on now. What's wrong? You love me? I love you. I love you. No, don't leave. Oh, precious little girl. Come here. Oh, okay.
Another beautiful day in the backyard with the Basenjis. I just drug the plants out because the sun is shining. Figure I'd give them some more sunlight today. For those of you who have been following the adventure of the cucumbers and beans, they're doing really well, but they're falling over because I don't have anything around the containers to support them. So I gotta fix that because they're starting to need support. The tomato plant is doing really well. Got some little tomatoes growing on it. Hi Zulu, I see you back there. And then I got some peppers of some sort growing here. The carrots are doing really well. And even the rosemary cuttings that I took from the front of the plant out in the front of the house is doing really well. And then we got a couple other plants growing here. Got some coleus cuttings going here. This one's trying to hang in there. This guy over here is doing all right. And this is, I believe, bell peppers. I think what I did was I took the center core of a bell pepper when I cut it open and just dumped it in the dirt. And a million little sprouts came out of there. So I've been thinning it as they grow to give them more room. And it looks like it needs another thinning. And you got Zinja up here sniffing around now. Zinja, what's going on, buddy? What do you smell? What do you smell? Huh? Oh, you see something over there? Got little bits of grass poking through over here. Oh, don't step on the bumblebee. Don't get stung by the bee. Sherry made this. So cute. The grass, and then don't trip and fall. That's another one she made right there. And then I put the peacock over here. Hopefully the wind will stop knocking him over. Seems to be working thus far. then another rock. So she's been making these rocks. We've been keeping some of them. Some of them we put out for Mother's Day around the neighborhood, and people found them and took them. So that's what's going on in the backyard today. Oh, the difference a day makes. The plants have the support they need. Finally, they're happy, they're supported, and soon we're gonna have lots of cucumbers. Go! Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! Yeah! Get him, get him.